same distance to the Danish border as it is from the Danish border to our.
So I should jump up and down like I used to when I was a kid, huh?
Very
what to say was it near speed town?
There isn't anything too close that I recognize. But, I mean, I think Frankfurt is about maybe 1600 k from there.
Okay, so it's southern part of Germany.
Hello. I don't know the sauce couleur.
Quite close to Belgium.
Oh, hello.
Sauce couleur.
Yeah, then I'll be scared of that. Then and first the old stone.
Yeah.
It's probably if Mons and Inglis happened to be in Blavent, it would probably be about 4 hours from there, I guess.
It would be. Do you want some more language?
Who says?
No, Korea split at the 47th parallel, yeah. And yeah. Vietnam is split at the 17th.
Yeah, these things.
Thank you, thank you.
All this good stuff.
Because I'm taking history. And I am a history major.
So where did they want to originally
set?
So where did they originally want to set the American Canadian border at?
Well, Mexico had all of California, like
well,
up into Oregon.
We had claims for almost all of Oregon.
My dad.
My proposed toast, my dad. I ask you to lay off the booze just one time. Just try and hold it together for a couple of hours.
I wasn't drunk. I just enjoyed your humor.
Stop quoting. You're a lush and a fool. You can take the boy out of Shantytown, but you can't take the Shantytown.